No. Yeah. T-Bone, number 9, and Lord Glenn, number 4. So, just so you know, we have now gathered more good players in one place than has ever happened in Europe before for this for the gathering this year. We'll have a European tournament on the DDR machines tomorrow at from 9 o'clock till 7. And we have national champions from 14 different countries. Never has so many nationalities been represented in any DDR tournament ever. I also want to mention to those who don't know it that this is registered as a sport in Norway. And as far as we know, it's the first sport or first computer game registered as a sport anywhere in the entire world. So this is, we're pioneering here, and we hope it will be fun. It's a very good crew of players here. So we're ready to start. We'll start with the first song, which was from Euromix 1. It's called Do It All Night. It's an 8-footer. So the maximum score we can get on this song is 80 million points. And I'll just say, good luck.
Oh, do it all night, do it with me. I'll take you to heaven if you make me feel free, babe. Do it tonight, do it all right. Just take me and shake me till I burn up inside. Oh.
Saw the first song. It's Skazi from Israel. A very young man here. He's in the lead. Slightly ahead of Amegon, Kasu. Amegon is from Germany. Kasu is from Sweden. Daniel from Norway. And Kasuya from Spain. So you can follow their numbers. Skazi is number 6, for those who wonder afterwards. Amegon is number 10. Kasu is number 14. Daniel number 1 and Kasuya number 5. And we'll see after next song. We'll probably switch some positions. But anyway, that's a good start. It seems, unfortunately, like we have some problems with some of the mats here. So, that's part of the problem with the prototype demonstration. So, if somebody gets a bad score due to that, then what can we do? So try to see this with a sense of humor as well. Yeah. Anyway, the next song is called A, and that's it's a 9-footer. 90 million is max score possible, so let's go.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay. So, on this song, Skazi was also the best. Eric from Belgium, number two. RiChy from Norway, number three. Kasu from Sweden, number four. Bonzo from Norway, number five. Snute, OJK, Haggar, they obviously have problems with their pads, unfortunately. That may be the same for some of the others. So, whether we have a worthy champion or not today, we unfortunately will never know. But anyway, this is a prototype developed in cooperation with between Positive Gaming and with a lot of help from the person at TG who's responsible for all the servers here, Steinar or Sesse. He has been the main programmer, doing a great job with the software. And I also want to tell you that I don't know where you left right now, but all the mats we're playing at, they are at least normally the best dance pads in the world that you can purchase. We have him here. It's Mr. Lad Anderson from Cobalt Flux is here today, and we claim that these are the best dance pads in the world available. So here's Mr. Lad Anderson. So give him an applause, please. Coming from Utah in the United States. So then we'll start the third song. It's Aqua with Bumblebee. This is made by Havok, or Kim Visnes, who was the founder of DDR Norway, just to mention that. That is the first 10-foot song. Max score is 100 million points. Sakura. Okay, so in this song we have the English champ K-Dogg the first, then the Swedish Kasu number two, Israeli Skazi number three, Belgian Eric number four, and Norwegian Haggar number five. In total, we have to see how it. How it's going. Number one is still Skazi. Now it's Skazi from Israel back in the lead. Number two, Amegon from Germany. Three, Kasu from Sweden. Four, Eric from Belgium. And five, K-Dogg from England. I just want to mention to you that we are planning to introduce this not only to fitness centers, but also to schools, after-school arrangements, and sport clubs. So if anybody wants to have a multiplayer version nearby where they live, if you come from Norway or any other country, then remember, this is going to come out in a few months, and you hopefully know where to get it. The fifth song is Center of the Heart with Roxette. It's the fifth song out of 10. Let's go. Okay, so now Haggar from Norway won his first song. Number two was Skazi from Israel. Number three, Amegon from Germany. Number four is Bonzo from Norway. Number five, Stelisevil from England. I just want to mention also that it's a little different to stand on the side compared to standing in the middle. So those who stand in the middle have an advantage in general. And many of the players are not used to playing on Cobalt Flux pads, even if they're great. So maybe they fall off the pad a little bit sometimes. So this is a totally different tournament, and none of them were prepared for it, but I think you're all doing a very good job. The sixth song is a very beautiful song, and it's a 10-footer again, and this is Neomax. So, I have to say, I think this is pretty cool to see 20 of the best players in Europe play against each other at the same time. It's a unique concept. I don't think you have many physical games in the world where you can all play at the same time on the same screen. So, as you saw, Skazi won that song, and he's also in the lead in total. The little guy from Israel. Number two is Amegon from Germany. Number three is K-Dogg from England, climbing up. Number four is Kasu from Sweden, and number five is Eric from Belgium. The seventh song is My Sweet Darling. Okay, so this song, the first time won by Eric from Belgium, number two, Haggar from Norway, number three, Amegon from Germany, number four, K-Dogg from UK, and number five, Kasu from Sweden. The total scores, we'll see now. We have Skazi's song, the first time won by Eric from Belgium, number two, Haggar from Norway, number three, Amegon from Germany, number four, K-Dogg from UK, and number five, Kasu from Sweden. The total scores, we'll see now. We have Skazi still from Israel, the good lead. Number two, Amegon from Germany. Number three, K-Dogg from UK. Number four, Kasu from Sweden. And number five, Eric from Belgium. We now have three songs left. And anybody who's still sitting by the computer by now, it's good to, you know, line up, because this is getting more and more exciting towards the end. Eighth song is Stoic. Let's go. Okay, the eighth song was won by K-Dogg, and number two was Amegon from Germany, number three, Stelisevil from UK, number four, Skazi from Israel, and number five, Haggar from Norway. Let's see the totals. Skazi still in the lead, Amegon, Germany still number two, K-Dogg, UK, still number three, Eric, Belgium, number four, taking over Kasu now, Kasu from Sweden is number five. To those who don't know it, we have three DDR machines over in the south end, and we also have sales booth if anyone is interested in trying out dance pads at home or here or other kind of DDR effects. The ninth and second last song is called Senorita Speednix. So, Amegon from Germany was number one on this song, Eric from Belgium number two, K-Dogg from UK number three, Stelisevil from UK number four, and Daniel from Norway number five. I just suggest that you give one extra applause because these people are sweating here so that we can have fun. And on this last song, they will be sweating some more, I can guarantee you. It's some people wonder why this is a sport, but I hope most people are here can understand why. We have, just to mention it, Spielmagazine from TV2. They are here. We have, from England and Germany, we have broadcasting companies. They are here at the gathering to follow on the wave of DDR and what's going on here at the gathering in general. So it's nice that somebody cares about what's going on here, and we are ready for the last and final song, which is Legend of the Max. Okay, so the last song was won by the overall winner. It was going to end up then being Skazi from Israel. Snute from Norway, the Norwegian champion, finally managed to get to second place. He may have had some bad luck with his pad along the way here. RiChy from Norway, number 3. Haggar from Norway, number 4. T-Bone, like CEO, finally also managed to get among the top 5 from the Netherlands. So the total scores, as we can see, Skazi from Israel ended up pulling the longest straw. And yes, so please come up here. We don't have major prizes for this tournament because we were afraid that the whole thing was going to crash in the middle. But fortunately it didn't. We hope everyone who had a little bad luck with what they got can still appreciate the tournament and have claimed to have had a good time. So very deserved victory to you in our first test tournament in this game. Congratulations. A good second place came to Amegon from Germany. So all respects to him for managing that position. This one here goes to you. So congratulations with that. Whoops. And the national champion from UK, who is a very scary guy, and I think we'll see a lot of him tomorrow, and one of the favorites there too, is K-Dogg from the United Kingdom. So please come up here also. Congratulations. Okay, so we'd like to just end up by saying thank you to everyone who participated. It's a good spirit and a lot of fun to see so many doing exactly the same steps at the same time. And thank you to everyone who were watching. Hope you will enjoy playing some DDR, coming over to check out what articles we have there. Can everyone who had been playing please just unplug the cable from your mat? And I just want to announce that we will have a meeting for all the community leaders and business partners at 8 o'clock. It's going to be in the auditorium up there. You just walk up the stairs over there and you come to the auditorium at 8 o'clock, please. So, thank you very much.
En stor applaus til danserne. DDR danserne! Woohoo! Dette var en ny opplevelse for oss på TG. Tenk dere det, ja. Europamesterskap med piler og smurfedanser. Masse smurfesanger på en gang. Jeg har blitt bedt om å minne dere på at resirkulotteriet trekkes om en stund. Det vanvittig med premier i resirkulotteriet i år, altså. Det som viktig å vite at flasker ikke søppel, bokser ikke søppel, papir søppel. Hvis dere har noen flasker eller bokser som dere har slengende rundt, så lønner det seg å gå bort til resirk med dem og bytte dem i et lodd. For at det så sinnssykt med premier der i år at sannsynligheten for å vinne stor, og hvis du ikke vinner, så støtter du i hvert fall opp med en god sak. Trekningen av lotteriet, det skjer klokken 19.30 her på denne scenen. Og vi kommer også til å ha masse andre kompos og tøysete ting som skjer her i kveld. Så da synes jeg denne dagen offisielt i gang. Kommer du bak om en stund? Så langt!